this morning in Orange County.
An elderly man's body has been pulled from a retention pond. It happened at Fairways Mobile Home Park off East Colonial Drive near the 408. WESH 2's Ricky Klaus is live at the scene. And Ricky, you've just learned some new information in this case.
Yikes, I did. I just talked with the lead detective who told me that no foul play is suspected in this case. He thinks that it maybe was an accident, and he says that the man possibly tripped over a high embankment into the pond. The pond behind me is where the son of this man found his dad. The man's wife says her husband had dementia and possibly Alzheimer's. He was 70 and lived here on Spyglass Street. The man's son noticed his dad had gone missing overnight, so he searched for him for a couple hours. Unfortunately, he found him face down here in this pond. After firefighters pulled him from the water, they pronounced him dead. He was dressed in daytime clothing.
About 2:50 this morning, Orange County Sheriff's Office and Orange County Fire Rescue Units responded to a call in reference to a 70-year-old male in a retention pond behind his home. His family unfortunately located him back there after looking for him for about 2 hours.
Medical examiner's office has just sent one of their officers out here. He just arrived, and so the body will be removed soon. For now, reporting live from East Orange County, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.